Hello, everybody. Just about to shave me head. So now. Right, I'll just take my glasses off, because you're going to see. I was loving me head up. I'll just go get my towel. Right. Hey, now, baby is a baby, smooth as a baby's ass. Here we go, here we go. So, yeah. So, I keep doing this until I've done it all, basically. Yeah, one side's pretty decent and the other side's pretty crap. But I always seem to want to pick it. I mean, it's summer, it makes me feel a lot cool because I sweat through my hair a lot, basically. That's what happens to me now. And yes, you've seen a grown man shave his head. No, you're not seeing things. I am really doing it. And I'll show you after when I've done it. It really looks like. Once I help myself, I should be alright. Yeah. This is gonna take a while, folks. What I'll do is I do a rough cut and then I go back over it. A bit later I'll go back over it in a bit. But when I've done this I'll be shaving my face as well. A lot of people ask me why I do it. Why do you do it? That's just because I sweat through my hair. And I like my hair to be as bold as a keel, if I can get it that way. So, yeah. Bolder the better. Basically. So you saw my mate cut it the other day, and he did a good job, and now I'm just picking it to make it a bit more smoother. It's not perfect at the moment, but it will be. Some people say I'm mad. I'm not. I just gotta get it down as close as I can to my scalp. And then every couple of days I do this, and then it don't become overgrown, and I'll do this all the way through summer, and then back into December when it's really winter, I'll let it grow again. And it's as simple as that. And some people have already said, oh, it suits you, it's short. Which I agree, it does. It does suit me. Well, I think it does. And I don't care, because it's not anyone else who's getting any fresh air to the bumps, it's only me. So, yeah. So, that is now done. What I'll do is I'll give it a quick rinse. And that is me, this one with the baby's hair. As you can see, it's very smooth now. So. That's that bit done. I just need to get a shave now. What you do? So now I'll get a shave. So you can see how desperate you can get for doing videos when you're on lockdown. This is because I'm bored. And before anybody says that I shave completely different from everybody else, yes I do. I'm not exactly a normal person. I defy anyone to define normal, because you can't. There's no such thing as a normal human being. Yeah. If you want to know what razor I'm using, it's a Mac 3. And if you want to know what shaving gel I'm shaving foam I'm using, it's the Gillette, the best a man can get. Gillette, the best a man can get. There you go. Well, oh, by the way, I've been up long. I had a late night.
First night.
And what else can you do? When you're on lockdown. So, there you go, folks. There you go, folks. I've had a shave. Now I get the camera. I say I can show you back of me. Now. And there you go. Definitely. Missed a bit. Not for long. I didn't. Thank you for telling me. That's better. Ah, you see. I just sell that. See if you'll sell that one. Right, I took it off now. So there you go. So I'll do it again from back of head. So back of head up. I don't know how well this is getting it, don't forget I'm guessworking. And then we're going up. Oh, it's up. Oh, it's up. Oh, it's up. And there you go. Well, I don't know how that well that turned out, but turned out for pretty mate, and it gives a 15-minute video. And as you can see, I've had a shave. So, thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe if you're new. Share this video, that's more important. Please share and comment below. And yes, me and Kev don't have to keep two metres apart. We're from the same household and we can walk together. We can, basically, we're not breaking any laws. So there you go. We're in the same household. So I'll catch you all later. So, thumbs up, subscribe. Please share the video and please comment below. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye for now.
This is the Mad Yorkshireman signing out. Bye.